New Yorkers and virtually all the city's Chinese Americans fill the city streets to salute Madame Chiang Kai-shek. A civic welcome which reaches dizzy heights of excitement in New York's Chinatown. The Oriental Quarter does itself proud. When the Chinese celebrate, they spare nothing to show their pleasure. And they're not alone in recognizing Madame Chiang as a wonderful woman. Young China has a proud place in the festivities. Young China has other places too. And here she comes. With a bodyguard of Secret Service men clinging to her car, Madame Chiang gets the welcome of a lifetime. Chinatown hears words from the Generalissimo's wife. In a brief speech in Chinese, she speaks from the heart of embattled China. All the blazing courage of this tiny woman who, through 6 years of war, has led her nation onward.